Fuck high school, it's a fucking joke. Fuck all the preppy kids, they're fucking lame as fuck. With their fucking, oh my fucking god, I dropped my fucking cell phone in the fucking toilet. Or oh my god, isn't he hot? Or oh my fucking god, did you hear that Becky lost her virginity to Brad over there? Makes me want to fucking throw up. Who gives a flying fuck about your cell phone? Or how hot ass McGee over there is? I'm a fucking punk rocker. I don't give a fuck about you, 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 and you. I could really give a shit about this goddamn bully. I'll beat the shit out of him and all of his fucking friends too. And I regret the consequences of getting expelled. The stupid little bitch shouldn't have fucked with me to begin with. The reason why I hate high school is this: the bullies get away with picking on people weaker than them. There's always a fucking slut in every classroom. The fucking jocks don't know how to fucking shower. There's always a fucking teacher's pet and skimpy ass slutty cheerleaders. Not my fucking type. And finally, there's always a goddamn rumor that spreads through the whole fucking school. Tell me, why would you teach sex ed to horny fucking teenagers who won't give you the time to listen to what you have to say and want to fuck each other anyway? If it was fucking me teaching fucking sex ed and none of these motherfuckers want to listen to me, I would've fucking said, good luck with your fucking AIDS. The reason why I hate high school is this: the bullies get away with picking on people weaker than them. There's always a fucking slut in every classroom. The fucking jocks don't know how to fucking shower. There's always a fucking teacher's pet and skimpy ass slutty cheerleaders. Not my fucking type. And finally, there's always a goddamn rumor that spreads through the whole fucking school. And that's why I always think that high school is a joke.